Looks like we've got an ancient spotlight from 1965. Oh boy, I'm a little bit worried. I might have to play something small for Cherry here. Oompa loompa loompa-dee-doo. Okay, something nice and peaceful for Cherry. Just to keep him out of the dirt. Keep it smooth, Cherry. None of that crazy stuff. Some of that smooth Cherry stuff. Do it smooth, Cherry. So wake me up when he's over. When I'm wide up in the morning. All this time I was finding myself enough. All you know, have your exit path planned out ahead of time. You do not want to get hit by one of these things. Yeah. Oh, yeah. A little bit of animation there.
Oh!
This is Rob Cherry's job. He's an artist on the side, or at full time. He's now full time designing canopies for Center VRC. Because I'm tired of that crap. Work it, Rob, work it. Oh, I like the little reversal. Oh yeah. This is what he's famous for. Cherry. Strange angles and reversals. Oh yeah. Woo! Give me a tiny little hurricane, Cherry. Yeah, there you go. That's what I'm feeling right there. Nice and smooth. Now give me backwards inverted. Flip it up. There you go. Just like that. Alright, here we go. Time to ramp it up. Here we go. Flip it. Flop it. Here they come! You like how he just does what I say? On command. I am the puppet master. You are the puppet. Yeah. I like it. Everybody like what you're seeing out there. Yeah! They love you, Cherry. They love you. Yes! His pyro conversation is working properly. How you gonna finish it off, Cherry? How you gonna finish it off? Not by crashing. I know that. Oh! Whoa! Auto rotation. That's it. That's it.
Put her down!
Finish it off. Oh, yes. Give it up for Rob. I told you he was the finisher. It's going to be tough to beat.